Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Wes Bund. I'm a senior technical writer here at Epic Games, and in the next several videos, we're going to be working inside Unreal's new sequencer tool to create a cinematic sequence entirely from scratch. So let's take a quick look at the end result here. I'm just going to play it in the editor here. And while it's playing in the background, I'll also kind of give an overview as well, I guess. We're going to be animating characters, as you see here, working with cameras and how to move those cameras, framing up our shots. We're also going to be briefly dabbling in some particle effects, how to add those, how to adjust focus and film back settings for our cameras, slow down time, as you see here. That looks pretty cool. We're also going to be looking at the shots and take system that Sequencer provides, which allows you to quickly swap between different versions of your cinematic. In fact, let's take a look at that real quick, since our cinematic just ended here. How to fade in and fade out a shot, which is pretty cool. How to add audio. Our shots and takes, which is pretty awesome here. We have this shot here. What we could do is we could take this, right click on it, and change it to a different take. And we get a different look for our cinematic now. So we could use that shot, or we can come in here, right click, go back. Say now let's use this one instead. Very quickly, very easy to do. As well as if I escape out of here, show you how to render out a movie so that you can share it with your friends. It's just an AVI format. You can post that to YouTube or, like I said, share it with your family and friends. And then we'll also talk about cinematic actors. So we'll be talking about the camera rig crane, the rig rail, the cinematic camera actor, and then finally also the master sequence asset and how you can use that if you have something storyboarded out and you know how many shots, roughly how long your scenes are going to be, how you could use that to your advantage. So that's going to do it for this video. It's going to be very short. In the next video, we're going to do a little bit of project prep. I promise it's going to be very, very short. That's going to do this video. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in the next video.